Violet, and I'm in the fifth grade.
And my name's Adelaide, and I'm also in fifth grade.
Our next song was a top 40 hit in the year 2009 from the band Owl City. The song Fireflies was written by the band's musician, Adam Young.
Adam Young is from Owatonna, Minnesota, and wrote Fireflies. While he was working the night shift in a Coca-Cola plant, he wouldn't be able to sleep after his long shift and began writing songs.
Since Owl City, Adam Young has worked in several other music groups on a variety of musical projects.
We hope you enjoy Fireflies.
My name is Lainey, I'm also in the fourth grade.
Our next song is a bit of a silly song written by Greg Gilfin. Someone's in the Kitchen is a partner song, which is when two songs are first sung individually, then together as partners.
We have added some unusual instruments to join with our choir for the song. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our kitchen band.
Thank you.
actor and performer.
He's currently starring in the lead role musical, Sweeney Todd, on Broadway.
Thankful is a song of gratitude. It reminds us to pause in the hustle and bustle of our everyday lives and to recognize all the good things around us.
It also inspires us to make positive change in areas of our lives that need it. We hope you can reflect on things that you are thankful for in this season of gratitude.
This song features our soloists, Max Robidoux, Nora Schwalter, Gavin Powers, and Haley Schultz.
Thank you. Aiden, and I'm in the fourth grade.
My name is Sloan, and I'm also in fourth grade.
Our final song tonight, Lighter Than Air, which was written by John Rigo. This song describes the feelings one might have during a hot air balloon ride. Its upflying melody and hope-filled lyrics has been a choir favorite this fall.
We'd like to take a moment to appreciate our accompanist, Mrs. Frost. We appreciate her talents and her time with us. Ms. Frost, please stand up and take a bow.
The hard work that you've done, and it really has paid off. Will you give them another round of applause? this fine afternoon. So thank you again to Mrs. Frost, because you make it so much easier to put all of this together when you're sitting at the piano. So give her one more round of applause. And I know Mrs. Hack is here, and I so appreciate that she stayed late today to watch our amazing students. So thank you, Mrs. Hack. We always finish our performances with the Pinewood song. So sing along if you know the words.
Give them a standing ovation, please. Thank you.